They're off. Racing away 10 furlongs in front of them for the Shadwell Dubai International Stakes. Mehdaaf Athbah, the first one to show towards the inside, gives the lead to Zainan Korsun-Chiri in the black jacket through the first furlong with Ishfaq to that pair's outside. Out wide on the course, Redder is on the inside. Zainan Korsun-Chiri isn't really settling through the first couple of furlongs. Nafees with the red sleeves and cap is last but one, and Mouwaffak in the grey jacket is the back marker as they steadily work their way towards the far end of the back straight. Mehdaaf Athbah, the noseband and headgear on the inside of Zainan Korsun-Chiri as they begin the turn. Two lengths back to Ishfaq, who's racing on the inside of Redder, the blue jacket with the white stars to the outside, the former Kayala Classic winner. Nafees, last year's French and UK Arabian Derby winner, has one behind. There's the former Group 1 winner, Mouwaffak, the maroon cap at the back of the field. Racing down the side of the track and approaching halfway. Zainan Korsun-Chiri on the outside of Mehdaaf Athbah as they begin to make the turn out of the back straight. And they're inside the final six furlongs with Redder in third, Ishfaq on the inside in fourth, followed by Nafees. The back marker is Mouwaffak as they pass halfway. Turning for home in the Shadwell Dubai International Stakes of 2018, Zainan Korsun-Chiri on the outside of Mehdaaf Athbah as they head towards the centre of the track. Redder just beginning to try and creep a little bit closer between horses as Ishfaq is pushed along to the far side, tracking Mehdaaf Athbah through. Nafees and Mouwaffak are still the back pair as they make the run down towards the final three furlongs. Mehdaaf Athbah and Tadgh out in front. Leads by two lengths ahead of Redder in second place. Ishfaq to the far side. Nafees about to be produced. One from the left. Red sleeves and cap. Mouwaffak to the far side. And Zainan Korsun-Chiri is just the back marker. Two furlongs left to go. Mehdaaf Athbah about to be joined by Mouwaffak and Nafees. And it's Mouwaffak on the near side who strikes the front with a furlong and a half left to go. Nafees is giving chase. Mehdaaf Athbah is back in third as they come down to the final furlong. Mouwaffak with Nafees on the near side. Travelling strongly, it would appear. They come inside the final furlong. Nafees on the near side. Mouwaffak is battling on bravely on the far side. Nafees strikes the front though, racing inside the final half furlong. Pushed out. Four on the day for Olivier Peslier. Nafees has won the Shadwell Dubai International Stakes, landing his third Group 1 in the process. Mouwaffak was second. Mehdaaf Athbah in third. Then Ishfaq, Redder, and finally Zainan Korsun-Chiri.